on tour with Blake Shelton. Welcome to the bus.
Every night this summer, I'm opening for you on tour.
Since I won the Voice of December, we've been going all over the United States, playing music.
How you doing?
Going to Nashville writing. We've got 18 songs written for the new record.
Thank you.
We're real excited to get this record out, but we don't want to rush anything either. We want to make sure that we put out a record that people can hear 20 years from now and consider it to be a great work of art.
Where are you at?
Oklahoma.
Oh, Oklahoma.
Blake asked me if I would like to go on tour with him, and I absolutely said yes.
It looks like you need to buy some more land. I don't think you have enough land.
My favorite part about being on tour is to have the opportunity to play live. Our whole goal is to just be the best band that we can be. When we leave, we want people to say those guys are badass.
You did it!
Blake is probably one of the greatest people, really. To have him out here supporting us and giving me the opportunity to go on tour with him and be able to get in front of these crowds, it's really awesome.
I had went the whole time hoping that Blake would turn around. I'd like to be him, if I could be anybody.
You'd like to be me?
I'd like to be you.
Wow.
My favorite moment on The Voice was becoming friends with Austin Alsop. He's such a great guy. You really do build bonds with everybody, you know? And playing with Kiss was definitely the most incredible thing that ever happened to me in my life. They were giants. Gene Simmons licked my whole face. It was a lot of fun, you know?
Let me just, I want you to look good for camera.
I got it. 2017 is going to be the biggest year I ever had. Got one for family, winner of The Voice. I'm on tour with Blake Shelton. I mean, I don't know what else to tell y'all. I'm living the dream.